Focused deterrence is really about that 1% of people who are willing to kill or be caught up in the game that we're going to lead to a killing. So we individually say to them, we will help you or we will stop you. Your choice. Here's the community groups, here's the mayor, here's the people who want to help you. Please take us up on it. If you don't, I'm telling you, we know who you're running with, we know what you've been doing, it's just a matter of time. And we're increasingly seeing that happen.